beautiful people. We are back with part two of Ratchet & Clank. And like I said, I was trying to see if I can fix the block cutscene thing. And I've been... The past 15 minutes of me uploading the first Ratchet & Clank, been pretty much trying to figure out a way to fix it so that way the next walkthrough would actually include the freaking cutscenes. But I came up with nothing, so I decided to fiddle around, and I'm pretty much going through every freaking setting box in the PlayStation, and I found notifications, and in notifications it says blocking screen notifications, which I guess means the blocking of certain screens or something. Well, didn't even know how to do that. So apparently me turning that off means that I might not receive notifications, or possibly, if I'm freaking lucky, it actually doesn't block the cutscenes, and I could actually record the full extent of this game, rather than the gameplay. But of course, if it doesn't, I guess I'll just give you the short bits, just in case, after every cutscene. As always, so you don't feel lost in the story.
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Oh my god, I hate four.
Nice! A combustor!
What the heck is a combustor? That's wrong.
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Oh, sweet. So it's like, I guess I would say, oh, not really like Oval. It's like Saints Row or something like that.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. My sensors indicate there is a switch across it. Impressive shooting. Nice work.
In a bad way, hurt, confused, and alone. He scoured the Kizil Plateau for signs of nanotech.
You're going down, Bombax!
Oh, Borg, what are they doing here?
I have information in my data banks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
That sucks.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
I was freaking out with my guy.
Got him! No one hurt.
You're one dead wombat.
There's heals. How do they heal in this game? And I'm dead. Again.
Listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Wait, I don't know what to do. Freaking combustor beam! Yeah. Okay.
Ouch! That one hurt!
Oh, what a move to move. Oh, so now that's where I am. That's pretty great.
I think that's all of them.
Okay, so how do I heal is my freaking question. Oh, stairs, so apparently there might be not any way for me to block the cutscene location. So, yeah, that was good.
Is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great.
Whoa, that actually is pretty cool. Gadget. How do I use this? Okay, but seriously, my health is like on low.
For some defect.
It's not
Whoa.
That bad.
What happened?
Oh no. The Blarg are all over Grimm's garage. Grimm, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grimm. I got this.
Those blue shiny ones heal me. God, blue shiny heals me. Getting these guys can't aim for crap. So I'll shoot with these stormtroopers.
Incoming dropship detected.
These guys are really fast.
More bots!
Oh, turn up this many forms to start crap again.
Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
The Blarg are all over Grimm's garage. Grimm, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grimm. I got this.
I've got you on holofit. Yes, there are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
More bots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place
shooting.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have a bookmark.
Decently out of the plane.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes. It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it.
Seriously, the ship's invincible. Heals me. So I don't know if there's a compulsory thing. No, I do not.
Can you open up?
Ratchet, why is Zoni's thing just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us.
So, oh my god.
Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Oh, so this is a gadget vendor app. Pyro.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process. You're gonna need raritanium for this stuff, but we'll use some of mine for now. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Alright, just confirm the transaction and the deal's done.
Okay, total cost is 6. No. Can I exit out of the chain?
Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's gonna give you a big boost. That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.
Darn it. I get the proton gun. Oh, come on. I want at least this. This looks cool. I want a fire gun. I need one more stuff to get that fire gun. Maybe some of these I can kill around here. Well, okay. Okay, so basically, if it didn't record the last cutscene, I have to deal with it. Basically, Ratchet convinced Clank to let him come on his mission to warn the Space Rangers of basically an impending doom.
That is a lot of bad guys.
And then, so, Ratchet, in a weird twist, pretty much deceived Clank into helping with his cause, which is really weird, but a nice spin on it, I guess. So basically, now we're in this galactic conflict, and we were recently shot down at what I think is what the main antagonist troops are. Pretty much we were shot down by enemy troopers and stuff like that. Of course, if it didn't record the cutscene, but if it did, then you would obviously saw it. Oh crap, one of those. Give me 2,000 and get the droid. I mean, the pyro gun.
Hey, these that's the core of Verilix statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Ouch, that one hurt.
Okay, cool, I'm running. I'm gonna go buy that pyro gun. Put down me, Ratchet. I want that pyro gun.
Yes. Attention, invading Larg. We have left you several messages regarding your invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you
avoid give me the pyro
us,
cannon.
Just in case you didn't check your messages. There are quite a few for you.
Oh, that's gonna be so freaking dope.
Come back when you got some bolts. Yeah! Now go out and set the world on fire!
Okay. Upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade the pyro one. Oh my god, it's like a chain system. Again, that's kind of like Mass Effect. Hey, if you guys think Ratchet and Clank is like Mass Effect, leave that in the comments, because this kind of reminded me a lot about Mass Effect. Hopefully Andromeda doesn't prove to be a complete piece of crap. Steam Wedge. Okay. And I'm a moderator. That's really awesome. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to at least upgrade everything once. Sweet. Guess I gotta upgrade everything a third time. Okay, do I have enough for another? Yeah, the fusion grenade. Combustor. Whoa, combustor has a long skill chain. Rate of fire. Yeah, let's go rate of fire. That's definitely gonna be helpful. Okay, let's go. Now I officially have a pyro cannon. It's freaking dope. I'm dead broke, but what the heck? Got a new weapon, am I right? Question is how to figure this one. Whoa! I like seeing on fire. Now that is the weapon of my season. I'm heat wave, ladies.
I doubt
come
that's
on.
The last
hit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, what? Oh, I died. Oh, thank God, it's a checkpoint. Okay, I'm going fire weapon on these guys.
We still have not heard back from you regarding this.
I'm going fire weapon. Jeez, you did. Embrace the heat. I guess this would actually be more effective on flesh enemies. Oh, well, the flamethrower at that. I don't think.
Oh dear. More of them.
Yeah, heck of a lot more of them. I don't even know how many are this. Okay.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Come on, let's go. Hold on, I need to pause it. So yeah, give your thoughts about the series, and if you want more pumping up each day, just blast that subscribe button and basically break that like button. Helps the channel a lot. Also, being making the content like this. No, excuse me. Let's call him out the death. Need more boat. I'm going to these guys. Oh, I'm sorry. Blake, no! Oh crap, I know that. I know what that is. It's a dropship. I gotta admit, the enemies are freaking diverse. I'm not gonna lie. This enemy roster is pretty cool. Hey, you guys honestly think you might make a sequel out of this? I think this actually has a sequel for a Then again, almost everything has been a sequel for a second. Like they recently just made a sequel to the sound of it. Well, that should look pretty bad. Yeah, dude. Can we... Whoa, that's
Thank
the
you.
Mayor?
I thought we were done for sure. We are happy to be of assistance.
Why even tell this is a real cutscene or in-game
it's
thing?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
What the heck's the Blarg? That's what I want to know.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia. And boy, is this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Okay, that is the...
Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
That is like the funniest attack death sequence ever.
Right.
Whoa. Again, with the freaking Mass Effect vibe. This thing's freaking awesome. And for all you people, no, this video is not sponsored by Mass Effect. That would be awesome, but, yeah. Just this game feels so much like Mass Effect. It's not even a joke. Okay, find someone to help you repair the ship. Optional shirts, the keys. For hidden treasure. Well, I'm not really in the mood for hidden treasure. I just mostly care about weapons. So...
Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours. Which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
So am I like currently in front of you? I guess I am. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, I'm gonna... No! No. Oh. I can't even find someone to hold me on the ship. Okay, I think I'll keep it going for a few minutes. Maybe somewhere in here.
Look out!
Your pyro shooting here. What the hell? This is the most powerful flamethrower ever.
Seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Because it's a game quack work or whatever the fuck you are. Nice, it was some wall jumping for.
For Chairman Dreck!
Whoa! That was freaking crazy. Well, I'm gonna try. I don't even know if this is the right way to find someone to repair a ship, but I'm definitely interested in that. Let's keep going. Well, maybe we actually find those hidden treasures. I'm literally playing on normal mode.
Who's gonna save us now?
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I was going the right way.
Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been. Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
What's the old joke?
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax's forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
And here's another info.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Dreck, chairman of Dreck Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Dreck Industries is working for you!
Dreck Industries is not working for you.
I really hope that recorded that.
I see y'all having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Whoa! Nice.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
Well, if you guys didn't see that, which I hope you did, basically we're fighting against an evil corporation that wants to take bits and pieces of plants to build a new planet because apparently his is full of pollution, which is some crazy BS, but whatever. So yeah, we're pretty much fighting against a crazy planet builder. Which doesn't really surprise me because almost every plot revolves around building new realities or whatever. Hey, that's like that was like literally the plot of Spider-Man Shadow Dimension of Edge of Time. Whoa, that actually looks bad.
That was awesome. Wanna do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Oh my god, I really didn't know anything.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, please stick to the game's continuity, Quark.
Promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Again, fourth wall joke. Well, guys, we're pretty much gonna end it here. The rescue, of course. Hope you enjoyed this, and well, that's pretty much it. Please blast that subscribe button if you wanna get notifications of little more videos later on. Also, click that bell because apparently that's like the source of all notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next playthrough. Saint out.